Hi everyone, and welcome back to Victor Explains. In today's video, I'll show you how to fix the error, Windows Resource Protection could not start the repair service. This error usually appears when you try to run the SFC Scannow command in Windows 10, 11, 8, or 7. Let's get started. Step 1. First, go to the search bar and type services, then click on it. Once the services window opens, scroll down and look for the service called Windows Modules Installer. Now, double-click on it. In the Startup Type drop-down menu, change it to Automatic, then click Apply, hit Start, and finally click OK to save your changes. Perfect, that's the first step done. Step 2. Next, go back to the search bar, type CMD, and right-click on Command Prompt, then select Run as Administrator. Now, run the following commands one by one. You'll find all the commands listed in the video description, so you can easily copy and paste them. After running all the commands, restart your PC. And once it's back on, try running SFC Scannow again. If it still doesn't work, don't worry, I've shared other working solutions in the first pinned comment below this video. If you found this video helpful, please like and subscribe to our channel, leave comment and share it with others so they can benefit too.